Are your stomach acid levels high? Do the test using just these few ingredients. Heartburn, reflux, poor digestion. Are these symptoms part of your daily life? Did you know that excess stomach acid causes ulcers and gastritis? In today's video, you will learn how a single beet can help you find out if your digestion has issues. Did you know that the digestive process starts in your mouth? When we chew, the saliva releases enzymes that start breaking down the food. Then the bolus goes to the stomach, which expands and releases gastric acid. And this acid needs pH to dissolve proteins and makes vitamin B12 more available through the intestine. When in excess, this acid causes heartburn and reflux. But what if your body doesn't produce enough of this acid? If that happens, your body won't be able to process proteins correctly. This can cause health issues such as loose stools, fatigue, and exhaustion most of the time. That cup of coffee after a meal? It accelerates the process and worsens your situation. Eating in excess during meals also overloads gastric acid production. Not to mention that, when this happens, we end up not absorbing nutrients, which leads to malnourishment even though we are eating well. Pay attention to symptoms like anemia, chronic fatigue, skin issues, inflammations or infections, hair loss, infertility, etc. This issue also affects the intestine, leaving us more prone to developing allergies. Luckily, Beets can help you find out what is going on with your stomach. It is easy and cheap. All you need to do is eat a beet and check your urine color. Beetroot concentrates a lot of nutrients, like vitamins and minerals, and is loaded with powerful antioxidants. But the leaves are also very nutritious and should be considered for salads and soups. Beet is one of the five most helpful foods, and it can improve processes, reduce hypertension, and increase libido. If your urine is light after eating a beet, you have the right amount of stomach acid. But if your urine is pinkish, your stomach acid levels are low. To improve the symptoms of heartburn, reflux, or poor digestion, just drink water. It helps eliminate the excess acids that cause reflux. In case of heartburn, an apple can neutralize stomach acid in just a few minutes. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.